Okay, I've just rebooted. Question is, how is our system? Well, it looks the same. I mean, doesn't feel any different than with Nouveau. But the question is, of course, your question should be, if I'm running now NVIDIA. So with this nice little line we found on the Arch Wiki, it says kernel driver in use NVIDIA. Let's go ahead and see our GUI way, system profiler and benchmarker. It was in displays, I guess, and down here it says version NVIDIA. So OpenGL, NVIDIA Corporation, etc., etc. So yeah, definitely working with NVIDIA this time. I'm gonna keep it like this now for I don't know, until I format everything, I suppose. But everything feels smooth and everything just connects. We'll see. Okay. Anyway, that's how you decide what to install. All right. Cheers.